witnessed some attacks on our personnel in recent times by criminals. The administration has decided that patrol and field duty personnel should be issued with bulletproof vests for our personal protection, or for their personal protection. And as indicated earlier on, the 4,500 that we received, we have started distributing them. To you, the commanders, I urge you not to put them in your stores, but to issue them to the officers already at the front lines. Plans are far advanced to train many officers in counter-terrorism techniques for the protection of our citizens. Details will be shared at the appropriate forum in due course. Home Minister, there is no need to emphasize that the best crime control strategy is anchored on effective collaboration and partnership between the police and the community. This calls for the adoption and implementation of community policing or community-oriented policing strategies, which will foster a coherent relationship and induce a shared responsibility to fight crime. There is a need, ladies and gentlemen, for us to revisit the neighborhood concept, which will actively involve the community in helping to solve crime. The Police Visibility and Accessibility Initiative, which gathered steam when it was launched and attracted positive feedback from the general public, needs to be resuscitated to achieve its ultimate goal of crime reduction. The concept is being revamped to put many personnel on the streets and to create public reassurance and reduce the fear of crime.